Jose Sanchez took charge of the scene of the investigation. Tabazon had a look around.
Any sign of forced entry anywhere?
No
sort of footprints or tire marks or anything?